Hello everybody. So today is wash day, so I'm going to go ahead and wash my hair and then style it. So I'm going to start off with my cinnamon rice water that I had made that I can show how to make in another video if you guys are interested. But I'm going to let it sit in my hair for about 35 minutes. So this cinnamon rice water separates, so you want to shake it up really good so where it looks combined. I went ahead and poured it in my hair, and I'm going to let it sit, like I said, for about 35 to 40 minutes. In order for my hair, my scalp, to suck it up really good, I put a plastic bag on my head and tied it with a scrunchie to retain that moisture and heat so my hair and my curls can be really defined. I want to remind you, it is going to maybe have a burning sensation because of the cinnamon and it may drip, but hold on, you got this girl. Just let it sit for a little bit longer. And as you can see, I only had this in for a little bit, and look at that curl bounce. After I let that rice water sit, I went ahead and washed it out. And now I'm going to moisturize my hair with this Africa's Best Super Glow. As you can see, it's super light and creamy. You're going to grab a dime size amount and rub it throughout your hair. That I grabbed my Pro Style olive oil gel, and you can tell that that's super light as well. I'm gonna grab about a nickel size amount of that and rub it throughout my hair as well. So now I'll grab my rat tail brush and part my hair from ear to ear so I can section it off to twist it. In this style, I will be choosing medium size hair sections to do twists. You want to make sure that when you section off your hair to do the twist, that you detangle each individual twist before you twist it so that it comes out smooth. As you can see, I am just doing a two-strand twist for this twist-out style, and I'm combing, detangling down the strand as I go. It's so funny, y'all. Look at that. The shrinkage is real. So in order to get the twist to hold, I use the Herbal Essences Body Envy Volumizing Mousse Strength 4. And as you can see, I went ahead and put these twists all over my head. So I went ahead and put my bonnet on and I'm going to go to sleep and take these out the next day. Good morning! It is the next day and I am ready to go ahead and take these twists out. To get started, I grabbed my 100% rapeseed oil by Pompeian. And I really love this oil for my hair because it leaves it feeling nice and light and smooth. However, you do want to be careful because it does pour out really fast. And I'm going to rub that throughout my hair from the roots to the tips. Alright, so that's done. I'm gonna grab my first twist and attempt to take it down to see if I really like how the curl pattern came out after I use this Herbal Essence Volumizing Mousse. I have to say, I really like how it made the curl pattern hold and be super, super just like defined, and I also want to thank the rice water for that too. As you can see, I took the rest of the twist out. I am on the very last one in the front, and I really do like how the curl pattern came out, guys. It's just like really kinky and curly looking. Now I grab my wide tooth comb and I'm going to like fluff it out a bit. So this is the finishing product. To me, it's just okay. I'm learning to embrace my curls no matter what, you know, the outcome. But I do want to point out something. If you're going to do a twist out, do not use this mousse. It left my hair really flaky and left a bad residue. So I'm not doing that again. Girl, bye. So there you have it, folks. I finished this twist out. I'm not doing much to it. Just going to tuck it behind my ear.